Okay, so you want to pull the D-ring out first, and what you do is just put your hand in there, pull that out like so, then squeeze the neck from behind here, behind the zip, pull a little bit, then squeeze that together, and while you're pulling the back here, just pull up. It's as simple as that.